Hello everyone, this is Aranya and welcome to my vlog channel Aran the Traveler. So today I am going to a different place, a very beautiful place called Bodha Stupa. It is a very beautiful Tibetan Buddhist stupa in Kathmandu. So right now I am at Jhamsikal Lalitpur. So I'm going to take a microbus from Bulchok to and then go to Ratna Park. Then from Ratna Park I will take another van to Bodha. So please stay with me as I take you to this beautiful stupa. So guys, right now I am at Bulchok. This is the road from where I will take the van for Ratna Park for going to Bodha. So right now there is something going on in this road, so I am just gonna show you a glimpse of what's going on. So some days later, a festival called Ratu Mochinwa Chatra is happening here in Lalitpur. So this is the chariot for the Ratu Mochinwa. So the full-fledged preparation for this festival is going on. It's a very popular festival all over Kathmandu and Nepal. So that's the thing.
So guys, right now I'm in the bus, in the micro bus. So going to Ratna Park from Bulchok. So I'll take another van from Ratna Park to Bodha. See you soon.
So hey guys, I'm right now in Ratna Park. So here is the main bus stand of the and the juncture of the city. So I'm going to take another blue van in that side, front side. So I'm going to take a blue van from here to Bodha and then see you at Bodha.
One.
So hey guys, I'm finally at Bodha after a half an hour to 1 hour ride from Ratna Park in a blue van. So I'm gonna show you this stupa and please stay with me and enjoy the beauty. So as you see guys, it was raining heavily in Bhutha. So I just became drenched in the water in the rain. So right now I'm in the cafe and I'm gonna drink some milk tea. So just seeking shelter in this cafe and drinking this milk tea. This cafe is called Pahuna and it's an awesome cafe. So when I come to Bhutha, I sometimes eat here and or drink some tea here. So this cafe is great, and if you guys ever come to Bhutha, please have a grab a bite in this cafe. It's really awesome.
So here is my milk tea. I'm gonna drink it. It's very, I guess it's gonna be a very tasty one.
So I have just finished my tea at Pahuna Cafe. So right now I'm gonna give one more revolution, one more spin around the stupa, then I will take an in-riper moto and then go home.
Oh,
So hey guys, I have gone out of Bolsa right now. I'm gonna take an Indriver motor from this Bolsa road to my house. So is Aranya signing up right now from Aranya Traveler YouTube channel. See you in the part 3 of Kathmandu vlog. So good night everyone, have a nice sleep. Bye. And subscribe to my YouTube channel for more updates on travel vlogs and beautiful architecture vlogs. See you. Yo, peace.